Hello everyone, my name is Kaopathic and this is my trophy guide for Resident Evil HD Remaster. The trophy I'll be going over in this video is Not Waiting to Exhale. I will have a few variations of this video as there's a few different methods to go about it. The first two being two different characters, but also Jill. You can either have Richard or not have Richard. This one does have Richard in it. Going on that note, to have Richard join you during the fight with Yawn, you have to save him with the serum. If you don't save him, he won't show up, and I prefer saving him, as if you do and you stick this fight out, he will drop his assault shotgun and is a really good weapon that can carry you through a lot of the game, regardless of what difficulty you're on. Now, to actually earn this trophy, you actually have to stay and fight Yawn. This fight is completely optional. You pretty much come into the attic to grab one of the death masks, and then you're allowed to run away. But to get the trophy, you have to stay and you have to fight Yawn. Now, what I'm doing here with Richard is I'm letting him attack the boss. He's here, he's attacking the boss. I'm gonna let him do most of the damage and save ammo. You don't have to. And I even give a few shots here and there. But for the most part, I'm letting Richard do the majority of the damage. And after Yawn takes enough damage, Yawn will finish off and kill Richard, and it is then you can pick up his assault shotgun. I prefer doing it because, as I said before, the weapon's really good. One thing to note though is if you do want the assault shotgun, you have to wait for Yawn to kill Richard. If you don't wait, if you just grab the mask or just leave the room without Richard being killed in this cutscene coming up, you won't be able to get the shotgun. You can come back in the room. The boss will still be in the area, but the shotgun won't be there. So you actually have to wait for Yawn to devour Richard right here. Outside of that, it's really not that hard. Yawn moves fairly easily, and you can pretty much make him loop continually around the room by, just kind of moving a big square. Just lead him to one side of the room, run to the other, turn around and shoot. He's not that hard of a fight, and once you do enough damage to him, he'll run away, and you'll earn a trophy, Not Waiting to Exhale. For more information, you can visit PlayStationTrophies.org for a detailed written guide to this game and all trophy-related information. Link will be in the information section below. Thank you for watching. Hope this video helped. Hope to see you in the next one. And have a good day.